This is an old covered bridge here in Vermont. It's probably not in the best shape.